door. This is a residential door. I want to knock and see if somebody's home. Is this a walk-in or a kid's bedroom? I can't understand how you put a bedroom door on a professional walk-in and expect it to work. I've never seen this in my life. Can you smell it in here?
It's moldy, musty, right?
I knew it wasn't a freezer door, but I didn't realize it was a problem.
That's not safe.
Right.
It's at a dangerous temperature the entire time.
It's a major health violation.
This bar buys the worst products, holds it in an unsafe temperature, and then cooks it terribly. They do nothing right. I will come back tomorrow and give this about 2 hours of my time. You better clean this frickin' kitchen. Because here's the deal. I come back tomorrow morning. If it's clean, you proved yourself. If it isn't, I'm done, you better. Get this place in order.
Out of here.
The whole kitchen is... Everything's leaky, everything's dirty. This is not supposed to look like this.
We got our asses kicked. I think we've been lazy.
We shouldn't be letting anything go out the window of food when it looks like what it did tonight.
I'm embarrassed. Lena, do you think you have the skills to pull through in a kitchen in a rush?
Oh, yeah.
If she stays, I quit.
No, yeah.
You know what? We're babying you again.
No. Quit blaming. We can fix this as a team. We're fixing it. We're going to everything. Go ahead, stretch.
That's it.
Bye-bye.